Okay, Work Package 6, I think, has two main tasks. Yeah, the first task is to set up a scaling engineering process, which is sustainable enough to lead to innovative business models for different clusters. And the second thing is to all the needed integration work that the prototypes the partners will develop and infrastructure the partners will develop work seamlessly together, and that not the technology in the end is the biggest obstacle for the adoption, but perhaps we can tackle more obvious barriers. Like, for example, one thing I'm really striking with in the moment is the motivation of people why they should use Layer's technology. Yeah? And they should not only say, well, the technology is faulty. Yeah? So that is what Work Package 6 is doing.
In particular, 6.4, and it's all about distributing learning content and how we do that in an effective and scalable way across clusters, across the different sectors, the different partners, and how we can do that on a global scale and deliver content to mobile devices, target specific people in the information that they require quickly on their daily routines.